Stephen Wilhite, who created the graphics interchange format, GIF, in 1987, has passed away aged 74. Wilhite died due to post-COVID-19 complications last week. His wife Kathleen said, according to Wilhite, the first GIF was a picture of a plane. GIF, pronounced as J-I-F, is among the most popular formats to share memes and jokes on the internet. Subscribe to the channel for more news.